heats up at the Lindner Family Tennis Center in Mason. So does the action in Anderson Township. On Friday, we showed you the first tennis lesson WLWT Sheree Paolello received there. This morning, we're on to the basic rules of the game.
In the last 4 years, 1,500 local people have learned to play tennis here at the Mercy Healthplex, and I'm finding out why. This is just my second lesson.
I think we're getting better.
On day two, we're already learning the basic rules of tennis, and believe me, we need it.
The hardest part for me, I guess, is making sure the ball hits the racket in the actual, what is this? In the strings.
When Lauren Smith, Brad Evans, and I walked onto the court, none of us knew how to play, let alone how to properly hold a racket.
I've played around before, but never, like, I've never had the technique or the skill or, like, the lessons to know what I was actually doing.
But in just our second hour on the court, we've learned how to hit the ball forehand and backhand.
Good job. I tell you, it looks great from here.
How to serve.
Toss up, hit, and I follow through.
And even how to rally. For all of you beginners like me, that's a sequence of shots within a point.
Good, 10, 11.
Now we still have a long, long way to go before we're playing like the pros.
You getting all this?
I'm trying to get all this.
But we're getting a great workout.
Okay, nice, get back, sidestep, good.
And you can see why tennis is growing in popularity with adults and kids. Our tennis pro tells us it's the only youth sport that's seen growth in the last 5 years.
And look at these little kids over here. After lesson six, they're going down.
Well, Sheree, having fun there. TNT or Tennis in No Time is offered each spring at Mercy Healthplex in Anderson and Fairfield. It's $85, but you can bring a friend free of charge. You take six lessons over 3 weeks' time. One of our digital editors for WLWT.com, Brad Evans, is also talking about his experience at TNT. You can check out Brad's blog and everything you need to know about this week's tennis tournament at WLWT.com. We've put everything in our special section. You just want to click on the Western and Southern Open logo on the left-hand side of our homepage.